The Brazilian player Daniel Alves had a banana thrown at him from a racist fan. He picked it up, peeled it, ate it, and took his corner kick. What a great response to racism. We hope we don't see these racist abuses in the World Cup in Brazil. The World Cup slogan is, all in one rhythm. But how could we be all in one rhythm while racism is amongst us? Do you think you are better than others because of the skin color? How could you reproach someone for something he is born with it and he didn't choose? What's wrong with being black or white? The Prophet Muhammad said, God doesn't look at your bodies nor to your skin color, but he looks to your heart and your deeds. If you have a problem with the black color, then don't use anything that includes black color. Seriously, it's absurd to hate a human being because of his skin color. I think this World Cup is an opportunity for all of us to know each other and bond with people from different countries, and also to condemn racism and to live together in peace without having any violence. Football is about respect and enjoyment, not about violence. All of us are looking forward to watching the best football matches in the world and to be all in one rhythm. Let's spark a change. That's within all of us.